It's time for the playoffs to begin. All around the league, and perhaps in this series in particular, the focus and the importance of goaltending can't be exaggerated. These are the most important games of Martin Gerber's career. He's just 1-1 in 8 playoff games, and early on, expect him to be under an onslaught of shots from the Pittsburgh Penguins. 23-year-old Marc-Andre Fleury got blitzed and chased in game 1 a year ago. He's gone 10-2-1, though, since he came back from an injury. But these are the playoffs, and is he ready to make the next step? The referees for this game, Brad Watson and Wes McCauley. Tim Nowak and Pierre Rasico will work the lines. And early on, Gary, it looks like these coaches are willing to go head-to-head, top lines against each other to start the game.
They talked about it this morning, and both coaches, they welcome it. Let's go, power on power. We'll see how the period continues once they do this first shift.
In off the wing, Jason Spezza fires the first shot. He's with Danny Heatley, Randy Robitaille in Daniel Alfredson's spot against Sidney Crosby. Marian Hossa and Pascal Dupuis, and Mike Commodore on a pinch throws the first hit, and you know the Senators want to get some big hits in early. Here's Hossa, had the puck swept away by Danny Heatley. Got the puck by Crosby and starts the breakout for Ottawa to center. Robitaille with the shoot in, and will go after the puck himself as Fleury plays it behind the line. Dupuis along the boards couldn't get the puck out. Well, take up with a shot, tipped just wide of the net. And both teams will slow down a little bit here and make their first change. Sergei Gonchar likely to play against Spence and Heatley. Brooks Orpin. Long rink-wide pass. Here's Gary Roberts just back in the lineup. Been missing since Christmas time, and he played one game. Max Talbot and George Larocque with him. And you know what their job is. Second line out. Top line. Larocque with a centering pass. Off the left. Roberts scores!
You wanted to avoid this like the plague if you're the Ottawa Senators.
Got it in for Nick Foligno. Along the boards with Neal and McCammon. Held in by Lee again with another shot, and the linesman made a late call. The puck had just come out the blue line. Over the blue line, it's offside. On Hockey Night in Canada, on CBC, things out, you're usually behind. Here's Antoine Vermette. Corey Stillman with a shot just wide of the net. John Donovan, the third member of this forward line. There's a great play by Malkin. 2-on-1 with Sikora. Evgeny Malkin to Sikora. He scores! Peter Sikora from Evgeny Malkin, the play. Tyler Kennedy with a shot. Gerber with a save. Stalls after the rebound, and Gerber's got it as Mazzaro steers Stahl away from the net.
Here, not a good start in the first period so far for the Ottawa Senators.
Pittsburgh's able to get the puck out, and this period should come to an end with the Penguins leading 2-0. The outshot Ottawa 10-8 in the first period. The only goal scored by Gary Roberts at 1:08, and Peter Sikora on a 2-on-1 at 12:28.
Guys were a little jittery off the start. I think Pittsburgh settled down quicker because they scored. They were just opportunistic. They got a couple of chances that they, when they got them, they buried them.
Spence and Heatley played a lot and will play a lot more as this game continues. Here's Chris Phillips in off the blue line with a shot that went off the stick.
Ryan Murray made it very clear this morning, Jim, when he talked to us. He is going to play them a lot.
There's a good hit along the boards. It's Heatley and Spence in the first period. Pascal Dupuis, Peter Sikora shoots off the shoulder of Gerber and just about fell into the net. That would have been a killer. Off the shoulder, up and over him, just about fell in behind him to Antoine Vermette. We're back at the blue line, cross ice. Chris Phillips now. In for Spence along the board, centering in. Fleury made a nice little save on a one-foot shot by Randy Robitaille. In front, Scuderi for Crosby, couldn't tip it. Here's Phillips trying to move the puck against Marian Hossa. Dupuis is there to keep it in. Dupuis, Colby Armstrong's replacement. Here's Sidney Crosby, wrapped around. Gerber made the save. Rebound, Hossa, stopped by Gerber. And he finally reels in the rebound and stops play.
Great job by the Pittsburgh Penguins to jump on every loose puck.
Malkin fakes the shot. Crosby, Malone, Malkin lines up and fires the shot. Blocked fearlessly in front of the net. Hustle the shot and a great save by Gerber. And they'll need a trainer on the ice in a hurry. Anton Volchenkov, one of the best shot blockers in the game, blocked one and was hurt, and he was lying on the ice when Gerber made the big save on Hossa. He's played almost this entire second period in the attacking zone, but hasn't been able to get one by Marty Gerber, and here they come again. Crosby centering, Hossa stopped by Gerber, and he's done it again. He's put up a wall in this period. His team now outshot 24-13. The play here is Heatley moves the puck to the blue line. Mazaros to Stillman. Offside. And now at the net, LaPointe went to the goal, and he got tackled on the goal line as he tried to set up some interference in front of Marc-Andre Fleury. And Jarkko Ruutu went right after it.
Well, this certainly is something, and Marty LaPointe is no stranger to this. He's on the bench. He sees this team. Nothing's going right for them. He's going to try to turn it around and mix it up in front.
Down the ice. Maybe one last rush in this period for the Ottawa power play. Corey Stillman. Jason Spezza. He'll have to get moving. He's running out of time in the period. Passes off. Heatley left the puck, but he left it outside the line, and that'll do it in this second period. Ottawa will start the third period. On the power play, they snatched back a little momentum late in the second period, but they were outshot 15-8. And in the first 15 minutes of the period, outplayed, and Marty Gerber was Ottawa's best player. 2-0 Penguins through two on Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
29 left and
in what was called a holding penalty. So fresh ice and a power play to start the third period for the Ottawa Senators. Trailing 2-0, outshot 25-18. One area they've been great at is faceoffs. They've owned the circle, especially Spezza. Heatley to Jason Spezza. Back to Danny Heatley. Andre Mazaros, wrist shot, nice save, rebound. That hit the defenseman Scuderi in front of the net. From Lee, who got the center, got spun around. Here's a 2-on-1. Ruutu shoots, short side, stopped by Gerber. There's Brian Lee, added with Tyler Kennedy.
Well, a good back check by Jordan Staal is what turns this puck over and brings it back towards the Ottawa Senator net on a 2-on-1.
Evgeny Malkin, one of the defenders. Phillips doesn't have a stick. It's broken. Centering pass. Whitney shoots. Gerber makes the save. And the rebound's cleared away. No, the stick of Vermette disintegrated as he tried to clear it. He got lucky to get it out. Brian Lee with his shot. Fleury with the save. And Malkin is back for the puck possession. Malkin's been great in this third period. High in the slot. Little give and go. The return. Malkin scores! Has he ever been good in this third period? Evgeny Malkin, give and go with Ryan Whitney. 3-0 Penguins. That might do it. He's trying to get loose. Dean McCann trying to check him. He's lost his stick. Crosby fights towards the front of the net. Gerber would let him get that one in. Close call. And now Crosby and Wade Redden back. And Chris Neal comes in to wrap up Sidney Crosby. Ryan Whitney wants to fight Redden. You don't tug on Superman's cape. That's what Whitney's saying to Redden through his actions.
Well, that's exactly right. This one's going to get a bit ugly. And as Dean McCammon now and Pascal Dupuis, Whitney came all the way from the blue line as Redden and Crosby were jostling in front.
Off the bench towards the front of the net. Hossa's trying to slip away from a check.
Ottawa
Sakura with Roberts going to the front of the net.
Redden, a double liner for Hossa. 5 minutes.
Centering pass. They score. Roberts was in front. Malkin made the centering pass. And Martin Gerber's hot. I think he's saying it was kicked in. He was interfered with. They've built momentum through the night. Gary Roberts gets the extra penalty for boarding. All that remains, though, is for these fans in Pittsburgh to count down the seconds. Marc-Andre Fleury catches the 200-foot slap shot. 1-0 series lead Penguins.
Well, the Pittsburgh Penguins accomplished exactly what they wanted to. Evgeny Malkin gets his first goal. Feels good about what he's done. A three-point night, the veteran Gary Roberts. But most importantly, Marc-Andre Fleury with the shutout. That is a key start this series off.
Sidney Crosby held off the score sheet, but Evgeny Malkin had a three-point game. Gary Roberts scored two goals. Pittsburgh at home has a 4-0 victory over the Ottawa Senators in game one of this Eastern Conference quarterfinal.